Hi, does your child forget to pack the school bag in the morning before he goes to school and takes incomplete books or doesn't carry water bottle or forgets things and then goes to school, realizes he's done his homework but not brought to school? Very, very common problem with children with dyslexia. I have been working with these children for so many years and I see they feel so sad that they say, "Ma'am, I've done my homework but I've not brought it." And I keep giving them tips how to work on it, and this is what I would like to tell you is, as a parent, especially you have a child below age 10, is pack the school bags in the night before. It sounds simple, is it? But most of the parents I see do not practice this. They leave this task for the morning, and morning is so much of rush with kitchen, with getting ready, I'm looking into the hygiene activities and providing all this. So bring in a habit in your child to pack the school bag the night before and keep it in the front door, right in the front before he leaves, so that he just has to pick it up and move, doesn't have any stress of forgetting a book or early morning pressure, because all this early morning pressure affects the child in the classroom. You can avoid that. So help your child pack your bag in the night. Make sure he sleeps before he does it.